Gamers e Games.
June here. You are my unpacking person, right? That's so nice of you. You're about to improve my life so much. I couldn't find time to do the unpacking yet. Oh, and the thing is, I'm calling to apologize for the state of the place. It's a bit messy. I didn't expect Tom would find help so fast. I didn't even think about cleaning up on my way out. Or, you know what? Since you're already dealing with my stuff, maybe you could clean the house as well? You're a true angel. You know that? Wow. I can't believe I'll come to a clean, organized house today. No more living out of boxes. Yay! Thank you so much for everything. Have a wonderful day. Bye!
Thank you. Hi, Steven here, the unfortunate owner of the house you've agreed to clean. So, how are you doing? You're still up for the job, right? Or did the garbage dump in my roommate's room scare you off? I know. One I couldn't bring myself to take on. How can anyone even let their room become like this? And to live like that for months? Unbelievable. But to the point, I have one more request. I had a microwave, which disappeared mysteriously some time ago. If you'd find it in his room, could you move it to the kitchen? I have it since I went to college. It would be a pity to lose it now. Thank you so much. I like that model quite a bit. The new ones look weirdly complicated. That's it, I guess. Good luck with the cleaning. I think I'm gonna hang up now. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.